good evening on what is a perfect night for football. The floodlights shining down on the players as we speak. I'm Derek Ray here on the commentary box, and I'm joined for commentary by Lee Dixon. And we have action from the European International Cup final just moments away. This should be high-intensity stuff, Lee.
Well, what a really fabulous tournament this has been, Derek, hasn't it? The fans have been out in force. So welcoming, wonderful hosts. And the quality of football for this stage in the season has been absolutely brilliant. And the players are getting really fit as well.
Well, the referee took note of the earlier incident and now issues the yellow card. Ezatolahi. Possession and patience, the watchwords. Takes the shot. Terrific block there. The pass could do damage. Well, a badly timed run, just a fraction offside. Dangerous looking attack. It might be the moment to get them ahead. And a goal to give them the lead. They have their reward.
Well, here's the replay, and it starts with a lovely 1-2 pass. And when he gets through to the keeper, he just smashes it past him and gives him no chance to think. A lovely finish.
One nil then. And slipped through beautifully. Could be. No hiding from the fact that they really should have extended their lead.
Well, he knows putting his team two up would have been a big, big move in this game.
Ezatolahi. A really committed challenge, and it's gone out for a throw-in. Leka. And the emphasis is on creativity. Opportunity here. Can he finish this? And up for grabs off the keeper. Oh, and he puts away the second chance. But the goalkeeper angry with himself here.
Oh, Derek, it's a blooper. Really poor from the keeper. He won't want to see this again. It's a fumble, you have to say, and he's punished. Well, no wonder he's delighted. They've been bossing this game up to now.
It's going their way. 2-0. space for them here. Played into the center. Well off target. Didn't have an awful lot of space to work with, however. Lekker. Fine sequence of passes. He's going forward well here. Well, that takes the wind out of their sails. Great defending. Lekker. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. Well, it wasn't a taxing save. And the managers will now deliver their halftime. The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. And intercepts again. Top class defending. Well, there's been so much talk about a potential transfer, but it's potential no more. It's fact.
I think he'll add some real quality to this new club. He's a team player. I'm sure he'll settle in quickly. A proper pro.
And a throw in it's going to be. To score a goal, another one. It's turning into an absolute demolition job.
Well, here's the replay. It's a very neat piece of deception to get past the defender. And how strong was he here? Incredible to hold off the defenders and get his shot away. Lovely goal. Well, enjoy the good days as a coach. It could be a roller coaster ride, I can tell you that.
And we're underway again. This game very much over as a contest. Half an hour remaining then. Running room in the wide position. Chance to finish. Courageous goalkeeping, but he's got the ball.
Well, you have to be brave, don't you? Diving at the feet of a player like that. Good goalkeeping.
And now, passing it through. Oh, big opportunity. What a vital intervention. An example of how to press. We're now inside the final 20 minutes of the game. Good defending. And space here on the flank. making sure nothing untoward happened following the cross. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Defenders need to cover. Couldn't quite hang on. Lekker. Tremendous intuition to win it back. It's opening up for them. We're inside the final 5 minutes. My goodness, this has not been close at all. Threading it forward, and it might be. Well, he read that brilliantly at the back. And there goes the final whistle. Winning any pre-season tournament boosts morale, Lee.
Well, Derek, winning becomes a habit. It's a great habit to have, even in pre-season, gets you in the right frame of mind, leading into some big games around the corner.
They certainly weren't going through the motions. It meant a lot to them, and now they're about to receive their prize.
Yeah, absolutely. If you ask the losers, they'll say it doesn't really matter, but winning is the best thing to do.
And the trophy lift is always something to savour for the players involved. Here we go now. A pre-season success story.
Yeah, really deserve the win today, and they'll be looking forward to what's coming.
Certainly have applied themselves in this particular tournament, and the celebrations now in full swing. And plenty of photographers here, so the players can shoot.